It's only 8:45, and we are on a mission. Tim, what's the mission?
I don't know. You're the one who said I have an intro.
Oh yeah, but what's the mission, Tim? Okay, here we go. Ready? The year is 2005. George H.W. Bush and ball sack of a human being, Dick Cheney, begin their second term as president.
It's funny because his name is Dick, but he looks like a ball sack.
He looks like a ball sack. Begin their second term as president, Vice President of the United States of America. The Patriots have just won their second consecutive Super Bowl.
Okay.
YouTube goes online.
Wow.
I know.
Same year as this thing.
Lance Armstrong is still in the good graces of the world. And, a civil rights activist, Rosa Parks, dies.
She died in 2005?
Yeah. But in the midst of all of that, in between two wars, we found time
for Lego
Star Wars.
Wow, look at that. Hey, that was a good fucking intro. Ooh.
Did you hit start?
I did.
You fucked.
What?
You fucked us.
What did I do?
The player wants us to hit start, don't they?
I don't know. Let's see.
Ready?
Why does it matter?
Oh, man, this is such a
Why does it matter who's player one and who's player two?
No, never mind.
Dexter's Diner. What,
you got
a problem with me being player one?
Yeah, I do.
Why? Oh, no, I'm player one.
Yeah, I'm so irked.
You want to switch controllers?
No, I hate being Qui-Gon Jinn.
Well, then what were you bitching in the kitchen about then?
Because I like the color blue.
That's it?
Yeah.
I don't know how to play this game.
I genuinely don't know if this is going to save now, because...
What?
You're not on an account. Like, I don't know if this is going to save.
I thought you said we were going to finish this in a night.
Yeah, we are. Oh, I guess we don't need to save.
Why do you need to save?
All right, yeah. Anyway, that's the mission. We're going to finish this game
in
one night.
How do I...
B?
B? Is it... That's a dumb fucking...
Is it B?
Yeah, it's B.
Yeah, it's B.
All right, you just want to do a thing?
Is that really quiet? That music's gonna be?
Oh, we could turn it up.
Yeah, just a little bit. We'll get invested in this.
Fucking okay.
Fucking
there we go.
Nice.
I've seen a little bit. Don't want it to be like showing up in the background. Like,
all right, let's just get into this.
Jump into episode one.
Oh man, have you ever played this game?
I played the Lego Star Wars on Game Boy. And Lego Star Wars on the Wii as a child.
Oh, so you played the complete saga you didn't play.
Yeah. I remember... you know what? And I think I had the first Lego Star Wars on Game Boy.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's get into it.
But it's way... There's not as much this. It's like overhead.
Oh,
it's interesting.
Weird. Okay.
Actually, it wasn't my copy either. I stole it. As a child, I was over at my friend's house, and he had just gotten a DS, and he was being a fucking asshole, and he was like, look, I got my DS or whatever. I was like, he's not going to need this Game Boy game then, is he? So I snatched it. Never told him.
But he never knew. But he didn't even care.
No. Actually, kind of a dick now.
I couldn't pronounce negotiations when I was a kid, so I always thought this level title was Negations.
Negations.
Negations. Negations. I'm like, oh, that must be like a funny made-up Jedi word.
Nope.
I'm like Obi-Wan Kenobi, Qui-Gon Jinn.
Negations.
Negations.
Must be some French word.
yes.
Oui. Negations.
Oh, this part's great. This part sold me when they released the commercial.
I remember this commercial.
Remember, right?
Yeah. And then they fall. Oh, no. And then they... mm-hmm. That's good. I got a genuine laugh out of that just now. I am in my 20s, and I genuinely laughed at... Fuck. Oh, all right. We're making them dance. Making them sing.
All right, here's what I'm thinking. If we're doing this all in one night, I think Rush... We're going to have
to play every level. We cannot be...
Diddling.
Right.
Yeah. No diddling.
What happened?
You probably got too far away from me. Or you fucked with the camera too much. But I'm just saying just rush through. Let's just rush through, unlock characters, get money here.
How do I swing my lightsaber? Oh, I died.
X.
X?
And then if you hit B.
XXX to Sassium?
That's it. You've done did it.
Okay, cool. Can't go in there.
Flick these things up.
Wait, how do I flick those things? Oh, okay. All right. Well, I feel like this is going to be a playthrough where you do most of the work, and I just kind of jump around. Oh, I remember these fucking things.
The mini kits come this way.
The mini kits.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, sorry.
What have you done?
I'm sorry.
Oh, it gives you that weird noise every time.
Mini kits. Oh, dude. Playing the Lego Star Wars 2 on friggin' Game Boy. Oh, man. What a time. All right. Well, I can't. All right. I guess. There we go.
Nice.
Even though I didn't need to be there for that one, but that's fine. All right, can I do this one? All right, you're going to do it. That's
fine. You can jump over there, though.
No, that's all right.
Damn it. No, I need to jump up.
Why not? Why?
There we go. Damn it.
What do you need to do up there?
There's something. Double jump while you're up there. Yeah, I see.
Oh, it was just a coin?
Yeah.
That's all I was doing?
Ready?
Like you said, we need to speed run this.
Money.
That's not a speed run tactic.
Sorry, I just wanted to immerse you in the game a little bit.
Yeah, but that's cool, but also... How are we gonna be this whole game?
Speedrun! Alright, now let's go. I think if you hit X at just the right time,
I'll let you handle these guys.
You can, like, bounce it back at them. Boom.
Alright, yeah, you got it. I'm just gonna destroy things.
How about this? You collect money and I'll kill guys.
Yeah, that's a great idea. I love collecting money. It's like Minecraft, where I get all the doodads, the diddly dudes.
The doodads? Oh yeah, you go. You do the whole mining thing.
All right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What's up, C-3PO?
That's not C-3PO.
The other one that's not C-3PO.
Actually, that's weird. They don't tell me the name.
Oh, you're him now.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm useless.
All right. Nice.
Burr, burr, burr.
We haven't done one of these in a while.
Come on.
I kind of forget how to talk into a microphone.
I know. Have my lips always been this big? I feel like my teeth got bigger. Does that make sense?
Your teeth got bigger?
Yeah, did my teeth get bigger? Seriously. You can tell me.
I don't know about if teeth got bigger. Maybe your,
boom.
Your ego got bigger.
Whoa. Hey.
Mister, I graduated from college.
I certainly did. I have a college
degree.
How the
fuck do I...
I'm playing video games.
Yes.
Well done, dude.
Yeah, dude. Dude, I know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, nope. Guess not.
No, it's okay. You don't need that.
Oh! Oh, no, you did that. Okay, I thought I did that. Ow, shit, stop hitting me. Ow, I died!
Oh, no, we need those monies.
I got it, I got them back.
Got those monies, good. Because we're actually going to get the True Jedi, it looks like, so that's good.
What?
Come this way.
What's True Jedi?
True Jedi is when you get enough money.
How much money do you need to get?
That's a good question. They change it for each,
Why don't we do those things, then, to get more money?
Do what things?
To build the thingies.
Build what thing? Those
like
things?
These things over
those
here.
Those things aren't going to give you money.
Well, what are they then?
Those are just you're just going to place it so you can reach things you normally wouldn't be able to reach.
That's dumb. Oh, yeah. I guess we're doing this. Oh, it's the droidicas.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I always hated that word.
Droidica?
What does that mean, droidica?
Well, I don't know.
Just spawn X and when they're shooting at you.
Oh, nice. I got one.
Just block it. Nice.
All right. I guess I'm just going to go fuck up. Oh.
Oh,
alright, here we go. Why do they have to have those stupid fucking...
You gotta double jump and then hit X.
Ow, shit.
Oh no, we need those monies, Tim.
I'm sorry.
Get the monies. Look at that
shit,
one.
I got it. Oh, you get it. You got it. You're good. Bang. Yeah.
Hot stuff.
Fuck them.
Let's go.
Fuck them up. Gonna build this thing.
Gonna build this thing.
What are you doing? What
we
do you
to
want?
Go this way. We're so close.
I mean,
all right. Yeah, shake that thing.
I got you.
Shake that and get the monies.
What's that? What's this?
I think when they we can destroy them.
I feel like I'm like a grandmother.
And you just like
I'm just like, what is this?
We did it. We got your Jedi. Okay.
Oh, okay. What is that?
Hold on.
Huh? Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Okay, yeah. I remember this now. I got you.
It means we're worthwhile as human beings.
This game is a lot slower than I remember it being.
You can even, we just beat the first level like nothing.
This is that's the whole first level?
Yeah, once we open that thing, we beat the first level.
That's it?
Uh-huh.
No wonder you were like, let's beat this in a night.
That's what I'm saying.
Because I was like...
We just had to come back and get all of the mini kits.
How'd you jump into that, man?
Why? Hit Y to switch.
Okay, well, I don't want to do that.
Do you want to switch to him real quick?
No, that's okay. Damn it. Why would I want to do that?
Cool. That's cool.
What?
No.
What do you want?
I don't want anything.
You over there looking at your fucking arm.
Yeah,
obviously you want something.
Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that.
What do you mean?
Don't worry, hon. All good. There you go.
Nice. We already unlocked episode 2 and episode 3.
It took literally, 3 minutes?
So it's like...
TC14, that's his name.
Oh, that's stupid.
What, you don't remember TC14?
No.
Everyone's favorite character?
I just remember the really racist aliens in episode 1.
Oh, yeah.
And George Lucas was like, they're not Chinese.
No, they're not Jewish and they're not black.
They're not. No. At the beginning. The guy's in like the trade. He's like, they're not Asian. God. And I'm like, yeah, dude.
Dude, they're definitely
sure.
Asian, aren't they?
Let's believe that. You want to continue the story?
Yeah. Just keep going.
We got 26,000.
Which one? Save game. We'll do game 2.
Sure. You already have something saved on this hard drive.
I guess so. On this account, too.
Mm.
Weird.
Chapter 2.
I remember someone, who was talking about these movies, and it's like, yeah, how did George Lucas know that, like, what kids wanted more than anything was, a political intrigue going on between a trade federation? I'm like, oh, yeah. That'll really intrigue the kids.
Hey man, it got me.
I had no idea what the fuck was going on.
I didn't know.
I didn't even know there were bad guys.
Politically, I didn't know that was going on. But you know, action wise,
yeah, I'm like, oh yeah, kill the droids.
What's happening? That took forever.
Yeah, it did.
These fucking old Xbox games. Those stunning HD graphics.
Aren't they so cool?
Stunning.
Oh. I built one of those.
Alright.
Let's look at guys.
I guess we're just going.
Dun 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 dun.
Yeah. Whoa. Don't we go to... Doesn't...
Jar Jar Binks show up soon?
Well, that. But kind also, down, right? Doesn't... In the last episode end... Not the last episode, I should say... The 6th episode now, because sixth. Fucking...
Yeah.
You know. Oh! Points.
So it couldn't let a good thing die.
The 6th episode, doesn't that end in Naboo? Or a place like Naboo?
No.
Where do the Ewoks
Endor.
Live? Oh, Endor. Right, Battle of Endor. That's stupid. Well, I'm stupid. Not that stupid.
Yeah. No.
Got a minikid. Gonna blow up this plant and get all the fucking shit.
Here's what I'm thinking. So we have to find like all like the times 10, you know, all that stuff.
Yeah.
All the not the cheats, the red bricks.
Right. Oh,
thanks, dude.
No worries. Wait, where are the red bricks?
They're hidden in the levels.
Oh.
I mean, we can also look up the cheats if you so desire. But
what are the cheats? Cheats for what?
Cheats for the game.
There are cheats for this game?
Yeah.
Like what?
Like to unlock the red bricks quicker.
Oh. That's cool. I have no commentary. Because I'm learning this game.
Fair.
Oh, alright. That was jarring.
Oh yeah, and guess what? It's not even like we cut to a new place. We're in the same place. They just put in this random cutscene. So that it's like,
well, they had to show us saving Jar Jar. Or Jar Jar.
Jar Jar Binks.
Jar Jar Binks.
God, people did not like him.
Yeah, he's the worst character of all time.
Oh, what makes you say that?
Misa, blah, 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 blah.
Misa racist.
Alright, how do you do this?
I know, I'm trying to remember how we get up there.
Doesn't Jar Jar have like a special jump?
Ready? He does, but I think... Ready? Get over here.
What are you doing?
I think I have to force this up. And it turns out to be like a little... Yep.
That is stupid.
That's the game, baby.
Oh,
that's
not a thing?
The game. And then boom.
Wow, we did it.
We've done it.
We did it. Yeah.
Oh, we're so far away from True Jedi. We're not going to get True Jedi on this one.
The other one was slacking. Big guy.
I am
coins.
Slacking pretty hard.
I'm over here getting coins left and right.
Well, that's your job, dude. All right, do you want to Jar Jar that or shall I?
Yeah, I can. How do I do it?
Hit Y.
Okay, that ain't it. Why? There we go.
There you are.
Okay. I don't ever want to be Jar Jar again, so.
First
Fuck
time.
You, Jar Jar. Oh, I'm dead. Okay.
There went all our money. Oh, why
did I have to go all the way back there?
Why was that fair?
The fuck was that? Oh man. Oh, gotta be Jar Jar again. Hold up.
You have to do it a couple more times.
Son of a bitch. All right, here we go.
Oh,
here we go. Does he have an attack?
Nope.
He just sucks. All right, that's fine. Jar Jar's over here fucking me up, left and right.
Where'd he go?
Where is he?
Jar.
Dude! Jesus! Can you not be useless for more than 5 seconds? Fucking hate this guy. Where'd that guy? Where'd the other guy go?
It's fine.
It's not fine. Just I hate Jar Jar.
Just be Jar Jar.
Why? Why can't you be Jar Jar?
I had to be Jar Jar before.
Once! I've been Jar Jar 3 times now.
What's your point?
That's my point exactly!
Well, that's a good ratio. I like that ratio.
3 to 1?
3 to 1. Good ratio. Good ratio.
Would you bet that on your sister? I don't think so.
I'm sorry.
I don't think you would.
What am I betting about my sister?
The 3 to 1 ratio.
What does that mean?
That she'd go out with me.
Oh, well, I bet that on my sister. Yeah, I would.
All right, cool.
I like my chances there.
What happened?
Yeah, we're in a new place now.
Did you do that?
I did.
Was that to change the conversation?
No, what?
What?
Sorry, I just like to imagine you're my sister, you know?
That I'm your sister?
No, I don't. I like to imagine you and my sister. Let's just get along too easy. Too nice.
Hey, man. What do you want me to say?
I mean, look, I would love to have you as a brother-in-law, but...
Oh, great. Now we're back here. Do you decide this? Who's deciding this?
Yeah. Yes.
Yes, and.
There's one hidden over here, isn't there?
Oh. I don't know. I don't like that. Nope.
Yep, right there.
Oh, okay. These mini kids, man.
I have to go down that thing, actually.
Oh, or...
Yeah, no, I kill myself.
Wait, where do you have to go?
We need a tiny person.
Tiny person?
Yeah, we need a tiny person.
You mean you can't just like... Oh, alright. Oh, wait. Oh, let's not do that.
And we're waiting, and we're not waiting. And
let's try not to do that here. Okay. Do I need a...
Yeah,
okay. Do I need to be Jar Jar...
Do I even need to get up
Jar Jar box?
Nope, didn't even need this.
Ow.
Perfect.
Do I get hurt in this water? Why is it making like rumblies every time I jump in the water?
Yeah, I don't like that. Let's get out of the water. Okay.
Fuck you, fuck you. Oh man. Well, I mean, since we're doing this instead of a podcast, what's been going on? Oh man, I want to talk about so much stuff.
Oh yeah, I just wanted to, you know, just talk about, I mean, I went on a road trip. That was pretty fun.
What'd you do?
I went to 11 different states.
That's a lot of states. Ew.
Uh-huh.
That's more than one state a day.
It is. It was about one state a day, and then we snuck in, we cut through Iowa to get to Nebraska. So we got out in Des Moines to see the state house.
Gotcha.
And then I got Kansas. But we stayed in Kansas City, Missouri.
Oh, you know, Kansas City, that's not in Kansas.
Even though there, guess what? There is a Kansas City in Kansas.
Oh, yeah.
Right next to Kansas City, Missouri.
So somebody fucked up.
Yeah, somebody needs to pay or whatever.
Hey, how about you die?
How about you fucking die?
Oh, I died.
Boom.
Oh, dude, we can get true Jedi, dude.
No, this is the end.
No, it's not. Yeah. Is it?
Ready?
Oh, get the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck.
Get the fuck out of here.
Man. What else did you do?
A lot of driving. Did I see anything cool? I went to
all the boring states.
I went to all the boring states because I wanted to cross them off. Went to Oklahoma City, saw the Oklahoma City Bobby Museum. That was a heart
throb.
Yeah, oh, it's Timothy McVeigh, dude.
what a guy.
Sexy guy. Nothing like men who just hate government and kill innocent people for, you know, political reasons. Mm. Gets me going.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.